finish yet, Reverend?
By all means, continue.
Now Jesus entered a temple in Jerusalem. He found money lenders buying and selling where they should have been a-praying. He called their church a den of thieves. And he turned over their tables. He cast out the robbers. He cast them out. And like Jesus, we must never be afraid to strike out against those who practice evil. We must take the high road of righteousness. Even if we need walking and leaving our own flesh and blood behind.